Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can copy mathematical equations from a PDF document into Microsoft Word document. For this, first you need to go to this particular website, mathpix.com, and in the download sections you can download Mathpix for Mac operating system, Windows or Linux. Since I'm using Windows, so I would click on download for Windows. After downloading, you can just double click over it and then install it in your PC. Since I have already done that, so I would not go into its detail as the prompts are too easy to be read and followed. After installation, just create your account, then you are good to go. Let me open a PDF document so that I can demonstrate how can we extract an equation from a PDF document and then paste it into Microsoft Word document. Here you can see I have a very complex equation. If I could have used the inbuilt feature of Microsoft Word to insert this equation, this would have taken a hell lot of time. But Mathpix would do it in a jiffy. Let me show you. After installation, you can access it right from your start menu. You would see it over here, and it is also available on show hidden icons over here as well, on this bar as well. Click over it. Now you need to click on this particular icon. Now you can see our cursor has turned into a plus sign. Just hold your right mouse key and drag it around the equation that you would like to extract from the PDF. And there you go. Now you can see at the bottom, we can export it into MS Word, into Docs, and right at the bottom you can see we have LaTeX syntax as well. You can copy it right from here as well. Since we are interested to copy it for our MS Word, so I would click over it, then I would go to Microsoft Word document, right click, click over here, and there you go. You can see this has been copied as a mathematical equation. Now you can change it as per your requirement. Now let me discuss a few things about it. It must be noted that we can use only 10 SNPs for free. After that, we will have to pay a small amount of a fee to access its services. If you are a frequent math user, then going for upgrade to Pro would be the best option. Here you can see up to 10 SNPs per month, up to 10 PDF pages per month. But if you are gonna pay $4.16, then it's up to 60,000 SNPs per year. And you need to pay just $5 for up to 5,000 SNPs per month. I think this is not much if you are a frequent math user. I hope you have found this tutorial useful. Please leave a like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.